How to make uTorrent faster. If you want to make uTorrent faster, there are a few tips and tricks we can go through here to help you out really quickly. Just so you know, this is on Windows, so some of these will apply to a Mac as well, but the layout is slightly different for uTorrent on Mac. But you'll still be able to get some tips out of this on the Windows tutorial. So the first thing here is you want to make sure to download one uTorrent at a time. The more you try to download, the slower it'll be overall for the one that you want. The next one is with uTorrent itself, you always have to make sure you have the most recent version. So if you go into options, if we go into help, we can go to check for updates. No new version available because this is the most recent version. So just do that in case you don't have automatic updates set. One quick tip I'll show here before we get into the options is that on the torrent itself, if you right click and you go to bandwidth allocation, you should set it to high. Okay? That's for each one that you want to download faster. Now, we're going to go to options, preferences, and we're going to start by going to connections. By the way, here in updates and privacy in general, you'll see automatically install updates. So that's if you want to have the latest version always updated, click that. So in connection, first thing you want to do here is change the port to 45682. Okay, so that'll help. That's a fast port. Next thing you want to do is you want to make sure to click on Enable uPnP Port Mapping. You actually want to have all three of these checked off here, except for Randomize Port Each Start. What the Enable uPnP Port Mapping will do, it actually allows uTorrent to bypass your firewall, and so you can connect directly to the seeders. The next thing you want to do is go to bandwidth, and in the section labeled global maximum number of connections down here, you just want to make that value 500. So I already have it here, I don't have to change it, but if you have any other number, just change that to 500. And the same thing for connected peers, change that to 500. And we're going to go to BitTorrent. By the way, after you make each one of these changes, make sure you click apply. Okay, and let's go to BitTorrent. BitTorrent, you'll see down here, protocol encryption. Open this up. At the beginning, the factory setting, I believe, is on disabled, so just make sure to change that to forced. Okay, and then click apply again once you've done that. Going down to queuing. Going back to the beginning when we were talking about making sure that you're only downloading one at a time. So if you want to just automate this process so you don't have to pause other torrents while you're trying to get one downloaded, you can actually just set here maximum number of active downloads. This isn't necessary, but only if you want to automate that process, make it a little bit easier for yourself. So you can just change that to one. And then we're going to go down to advanced. You're going to open the plus sign here and down to disk cache, and where you see enable override automatic cache size and specify the size manually right up here, change that value to 1800 and then make sure to click apply. And once you're done, click OK, and you'll see that your torrents will be downloading much faster. That's it. That's how to make uTorrent faster. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.